Just the a bit. I want to show you this. I will do it. This and like that. Awesome. So basically, what I'm doing is this. Force not and force not. I'm not editing it, but you know. This one's what's glowy unless it's in the dark. When we do it in the dark, it's scary, it's dangerous. Basically, what I'm doing is I'll show you this view and the other view. So I've got it here in the middle. So see, my middle finger and my thumb are kind of wrapped around this green bit. So if you have blade builders, that's what I'm kind of doing. And then the rest of my fingers are like that over it, I would say. Because I'm... Say, you've just got to hold it in the middle, I guess, yeah? It's in the middle, I'll hold it like that for now. And then you go like that. Get it like that. And go like that. From your view, see, is this a good view? It would be in the middle. Around and then here, so before I was going like this until I watched a YouTuber who does it like that, and I think I know why. So you don't have to hit the switch, because I was going there and then turning the switch off of this and I could do the lightsaber one, because I think it's good enough to do. I have seen the lead scene of Luke building his green lightsaber, which is this. But you could be off track here. So quickly it will be like this. From a decent speed it's like this. So getting to this new bit like that technique and going like that is quite hard. I would say if you've got Yoda's and Luke's together, I would say start with Yoda, start with Luke's this end, go around, so you grab this bit of Luke's here. It's easier. And how to hold a double lightsaber, this side. My right hand is on the bottom, and my left hand is on the top. Now there was another move I saw. I don't know if I can do it, but I need to kind of see on the camera kind of a mirror of it. Kind of like here. Tell me if you can do this. See you in the next video. Bye.